What's going on, everybody? Got a call today for a hose bib. Got to change that out. So that's where I'm going to right now. The lines are CPVC, and I guess the hose bib is kind of acting up or something. So I'm going to cut that out and replace it as opposed to fixing it. They wanted a new one. I gave them prices for both, so they want a new one. And that's what today's adventure is going to be. See what's in store today. You never know. You never know what you're going to find. Houses. So, alright. So you guys stay tuned, and I'll see what kind of video I can get for you. Don't worry, I won't get you in there.
No, it's okay. I gotta tie my shoe in there.
Oh. Have you guys lived here a long time?
4 years.
4 years? Okay.
Hose is definitely stuck on there.
Yeah. Definitely. I'm almost scared to take the tape off.
I don't even know why he had that tape there.
Right. I don't know. We're about to find out. I guess to cover up the hole, I think. You must use that Gorilla tape.
Oh.
Yeah, they just use it to cover the hole up. So.
Screw there. Probably a screw there.
All right, I'm gonna one cut back here and slide this whole piece out. That's the goal anyway. Let's go pull that out of the front and put the new one in.
You guys do anything for the weekend?
Just having a cookout. My daughter lives four houses away.
Oh, really?
Yeah, yeah. Four kids.
Okay. So they can just walk down here, right?
Yeah.
Nice.
That's why we chose this house.
Oh, was it? Same? Was it like same street?
Up the alley.
Oh, up the alley. Okay.
Yeah.
Huh. Now you can't beat that.
Yeah. So those screws are just going into putty, aren't they?
No, there's wood behind here.
Is there?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, there's wood back there. So, yeah, I mean, that thing's tight. I mean, it won't even... I mean, you can't budge it. I mean, it's in there. It's... So... It looks a better, looks a lot better than the tape they had up there.
Oh, it sure does.
Yeah. Unless you want the tape back.
Well, I'm probably going to have to get a new hose, huh?
Maybe. I mean, I might be able to get it off there, but I don't want to make any promises, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's on there pretty good.
Well, I mean, if we just cut it here, couldn't I buy
a new you can buy one of those and just clamp it on there. Yeah.
Yeah. You don't carry those in your...
I don't, unfortunately. No. Nope. Just because there's so many different style hoses.
Yeah, well, if you can't get it off, then I'm going to have to do that, right?
Yeah. Yeah, once I get this done, I'll get the pipe wrench and see if I can get it off there for you.
Okay.
Hopefully we can save it. So. Oh.
Gonna adapt it from copper to CPVC, but I don't have any more of those adapters, so I'll have to switch it over. See how long that pipe is.
trying to get this glue everywhere. This glue's a little messy. So, I'm gonna have to get it all over the place since it's yellow. I can glue that one. I'm just gonna let it dry for a few minutes. Turn the water back on. Let's see what it looks like. I got the water back on. There's no drips. So I was gonna go outside and test it. Make sure that everything out there is working properly.
Yeah, so now it's just on and off. There's no, like, you know, spinning it like 8 times. It's just, you know, a quarter turn. Maybe I'll get it. Yeah, that way I don't get to spin it 100 times to get it to stop, so. She's in there. Looks great.
Thank you.
Hey guys, so I got a question. All these CPVC fittings, well, some of them, have purple primer on it. I think this one does. Those right there do. Let me know if you guys use purple primer on CPVC. I normally don't. I don't think you have to. But let me know if you guys do and if it works better. As opposed to the yellow glue.